Scary moment for the Sharks fans, too. Craig MacTavish will hit Tom Pederson with a two-hander with the stick. Gets him in the face, cuts him up. MacTavish gets an automatic game.